Okay, so this is Sugar. This is the other rat. She is albino with red eyes. She's a sweetheart. She's a little less calm. But cats, they surprise me. Like, the rats surprise me. They're just like, they're like half human, half cat. They're so alert to their surroundings, yet so cuddly and so sweet. And I've never had rats before. I've had hamsters. And I have two hamsters right now. And I've had mice before, but, you know, mice, they're less, they don't want to be with you as much as usually. But rats are just so easy to tame, and they're just so sweet. And you can literally box train them and everything. And this girl, she's a little, she's, they're both very, ow, they have long nails, sharp nails, I mean. She especially likes to burrow under my nails, or under my hair, excuse me. So, and that doesn't hurt them, by the way. So, I mean, if they hear a weird sound, even if they're like the TV's blaring or something, a new sound, they just totally react to. And it's so interesting. But, you know, this is her. She's a sweetheart. I'm babysitting them. I've taken the liberty to spoil them. but so these are these two girls. They're both girls, by the way. So Tamari, the one you just saw, and this is Sugar. She's in the back. So this is her.